dead. Everyone's so stupid. You're my...
Clearing the way was you doing, was it? Didn't think you had it in you, pal. No. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant supper. Name's Ben Hart. Thanks to you, I can resume my journey. If we share the same path, I'm sure that we are going to meet again. I'll repay my debt to you in battle. I swear it by my soul. The road ahead's going to be long, but I'm here to help. It's a true man who honors his debts, and I'll see mine paid. I swear it by my... It's a true man. I swear...
Oh, I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. A type I'm quite fond of. Are you going to see the old ones? Those four? Oh my.
Oh, hello again. Oh, is something wrong?
Wait. You found your way. The name's Gilligan. Don't make me say it twice. All right. What do you want? I have everything you need. You want to go down that awful hole? You must have lost your marbles.
Fine. I'm happy to be of service.
You need a ladder then, sure enough. But you'll have to show some chill. Well, really, a very generous offer indeed. I get such a warm feeling inside when I get the chance to help others. This ladder's not for sale. The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles... Here you are, my friend. You can have these, eh? It's a little bonus, you know, for your big purchase. Oh, come on. Don't look so glum. I'm trying to be nice here. You're hopeless, I tell you. Oh, I should have listened to the warnings. This place is flipping mental. Huh? No, I wasn't born here. I'm from a wee bit out west. That's all. I've seen some rough times. I think I'll settle down for a while. You wouldn't believe the shenanigans that happen in my bit. I thought at least here in the middle of nowhere, I could stay clear of, you know.
When?
Huh? Don't ask me what happened. Have you no discretion, me old chum?
That gaping hole? Well, search me.
It's where the people around here toss all their rubbish. Corpses. You know what.
Whatever they'd rather be rid of. Oh, and those human statues?
Anybody, I suppose. Probably just some old pagan costume.
What's it like at the bottom of the hole? And why in the hell would I know?
Oh, yeah. Somebody told me that the grave of a saint lies below here. Not built by the king, no. It dated back to a time long before. The tomb connects to that hole. And there's something about some rat king down there. Hell, if the old rat is as rich as they say,
maybe I should go and pay him a visit.
Oh, I should have listened to the warnings. Huh? Seen some... You wouldn't believe... Oi!
I was hoping that you would... I've stocked some new things, and they've been selling rather well. And I may step up... I'm surprising even myself, to be honest. Did I mention before that... Well, I'm not from these parts. I was on a journey, and somehow ended up here. The desolation here was disenchanting at first, but over time, things started to turn my way. Yeah, I've got a good few regulars now. They're all... strangely desperate and quite willing to pay a premium. Sadly, some of them never come back, but I try not to think about it. Have you seen that warrior lugging that giant blue sword about? I'm no expert, but that appears to be a fine specimen. The monstrous thing has a peculiar design, quite unlike anything found in Volgan. If you should speak to him, would you ask him if he won't sell it? I'd have to take another look. But I'm confident I could offer quite a pro... I considered returning to my homeland, but I've decided to stay a while longer. I've started to turn a handsome profit now, and I can't bear to give it up. I considered returning... Always open for business. Forget to buy something. Always open for business. I'm glad to see you safe. I considered returning to my... Thanks very much. Sorry, have we met? Oh, sorry. It's just I've been awfully busy lately. Care to look over my wares? Please, be my guest. I upgraded my stock recently, although it may be a bit out of your reach. Are you sure? Looking for armor? Everything... In a spot of bother, are we? Here, take this. My compliments. I'm rich! I'm rich! I don't need to go home. Any... Home? Home? Where is home? I don't need to... Now... Looking for art? Thanks for the purchase.
I knew you'd be around soon. I'll be around if you make it back.